ARR17779, Wikipedia article audio. ARR17779 is a drug that acts as a potent and selective full agonist for the alpha-7 subtype of neural nicotinic acetylcholine receptors. It has nootropic effects in animal studies, but its effects do not substitute for those of nicotine. It has also recently been studied as a potential novel treatment for arthritis.